Hi, I'm Rick Francis. As suggested by my Facebook page, this is my little Tacoma Papoose that I've been talking about the last couple of days. It was kindly given to me by John Chisholm over in Grand Rapids, Michigan, when Allie Matthews and I were playing at their church back in September. And I will thank him forever for this. This has just been a real blessing for me, this instrument. It's got a sound somewhere in between a guitar and a mandolin. And maybe even a ukulele at times. It's small. It has this little paisley-shaped hole on it, and it's tuned up a fourth from a regular guitar. Now, that's just it acoustically. I've got this interesting-looking thing on it. This is a synth pickup, and that means that there's a separate pickup for each one of the six strings. It's called a voltage pickup or a hexaphonic pickup. And it's able to convert pitch information from the strings into a voltage. And it goes down this big cable into a guitar synthesizer on the floor. And so I can introduce all kinds of different sounds. Here's an electronic guitar of some kind, 99.1. Sorry, I'm just looking at my computer here. This is a it's a virtual Gibson Les Paul. And I've got a fairly dark tone to it. More a jazzy sound. Now, as well as having that, I can introduce some other cool sounds. Two different synthesizer samples on at the same time as a virtual guitar sound, as well as the regular guitar sound. So it gets very powerful. Here's a different sound. I made all these patches up myself. There's a 12 string. Fade in with my foot. A sitar if I want, sort of a spacey sitar. Here's the regular guitar on its own again, just to remind you. And then I can introduce this sound. That's kind of a digital acoustic guitar sound. Sitar type sound. Wait a minute, that's not a sitar. I'm sorry, I lied. Just a minute, here's a sitar. Apparently I've lied to myself in these. Anyway, I'm working on it. It's a work in progress. I'm doing a bunch of programming right now, and I want to take this on stage very soon. Here's an electric piano, an old Wurlitzer. And then if I mix in guitar with that... Idea. What is this? Now this is tuning it down somehow. Guitar synth thing mission I'm on lately, and I also have a synth pickup on my my Taylor, my favorite acoustic guitar, and I've got a couple of electrics. But anyway, it's an adventure, so I hope to have this on stage soon. This is the Roland GR-55. For all you non-believers, it really tracks so much better than any of their other synths in the past. So give it a shot. Roland GR-55. Ciao for now.